quill moves along the page, like a calligrapher writing about love. Patterns emerging like fancy mosaics from fingers yellowed and tobacco stained. I watch it decorate the page, like the white fragrant jasmine growing in the open courtyard, oblivious to everything outside, the war, the bombs, hoping that it will live another day. It wants only to be here tomorrow, to write of love and hope again, to bring back to life the sound of laughter and write a few more beautiful lines. While I gaze out of the window and imagine Damascus, which now feels like a city where I have never been before.